Yeah. What's good, guys? How's it going? I have been told a million times to do Smothered. I'm not sure what Smothered is. There's a capital M after the S, so I'm gonna assume it has to do with moms. And I love moms. Mm. But before we hop into this, I have a second channel where I post all of my podcasts. Super good content, I promise, or your money back. Go subscribe to that after this, link down below. Here's the channel name, Let's See Some Breasts. It's about tits. It's about mom boobs. I'm a boob connoisseur.
So me and my mom are extremely alike. We like super girly things. We like attention.
Not hot. Neither of them are hot. They both look like about the age of Jersey Shore. Like, you're just like, you just live there, don't you? I can see the wear and tear on your face.
I think people misunderstand our relationship, but we have never cared. This is our movie, and everyone's just extras.
Didn't Chris D'Elia have a bit about that, where he's like, everybody like thinks they're in a movie, but maybe you're just the fucking extra in somebody else's movie. You're not shit. What makes you the person, or something like that? Go. He said it way better. Go watch him.
Things that we do that other moms and daughters don't do together is party together, go out together, club together.
Like, fuck rappers together. On God, guarantee you, that has happened.
And when I was old enough, we got our boobs done together. We go to the gynecologist together. She's a reflection of me. I'm a reflection of her. If my kook is disgusting, that's her reflection.
Your what? Your kook? Your kook. I've heard cookie. Say the last two letters. How many inside words do you think they have? I've never heard cook. I'm trying to describe what these two bitches look like. Cause her mom kind of looks like a guy. Like if I put makeup on and like ran on a treadmill, that's what I would look like. But the daughter, she kind of has that face and that nose where she's just a bitch and acts hot, but she looks like a bull.
We're going to Vegas.
So excited about that.
And you're sure friends are gonna be okay with me going?
Of course, Mom, you're my bestie.
All right, I just wanna make sure.
I bet you she grows a mean mustache. What do you think she looks like without all that makeup on? She's not one of those girls who should ever take a makeup wipe to the face. Waterproof makeup on 24/7.
I want you to have a good time, like all the way. I push her to be out there. Let's go to Vegas. You can live your life now, like if you were 20. Why not?
Wait, where's your dad? Did you both kill your dad? How'd you get all this money? Ah, life insurance. How are you guys gonna record these criminals?
You were a little peanut like that. And the day I went to the doctor, he was like...
Yeah, and now we just both fuck guys together.
There she is. I knew that Mariah, from the day that she was born,
was gonna have fake tits and do cocaine with me in Vegas. That's why I had a kid, to have another me, just to relive again.
I knew she was gonna be everything to me. I smothered Mariah like crazy.
Do you think they were like, all right, you have to use the show's title in a sentence one time, or else the contract is canceled? There's not one picture of a man here. Dude, does she reproduce like Piccolo? Like Namekians, just out of the mouth?
I've always been more close to my mom than my dad. I don't know, it just was born that way.
So are you just like not close to him, or is he not here? Is he dead? Fucking talk about him, what's his name?
When my parents divorced, it was just my mom and she needed me to help with Chanel.
Ah, I guess I should have waited. But what's with the Louis Vuitton bags? You definitely killed that guy.
My little sister, I had to like step up.
Does that make anybody want to watch that show? I didn't even get to see a nipple. Dude, they didn't even really talk about the titties. I thought that's what it was gonna be about. I literally thought this was gonna, this was my assumption. That it was gonna be like them going there being like, I don't like my titties. And they'd be like, we'll go make them good. And then they're like, look, they're good. And then we could all be like, nice. But no, they just said it. They just said a sentence of it. Just like with the tampon lady. They just take the most fucking crazy thing the person says and that's the title. Oh, that's called being a YouTuber. That's pretty smart. But these are pretty short, so my apologies. This is not a show that I think I'm gonna download an entire episode of. I think I'm gonna take these little clips. I don't think I can handle two crazy women like that for that long. What do you guys think about this though? Like, if you guys have watched more of these, let me know how they are, or send me like the best ones, or pictures of their breasts, or yours. Thank you so much for watching. Smack that face right up there, subscribe if you haven't already. Two whole goddamn videos right over there. When it asks you to stay notified, yeah, press yes. And go to my second channel. Kiss me, baby. Mwah.